So this is the French national team at the penalty shootout during the World Cup finals. All black players. So you see, an African team actually came second and fourth at the just concluded 2022 FIFA World Cup. One day Africa will win again. Damina, mina, zangalewa. One day for Africa.